I am a swallowtail. We are with 150,000 sorts on this world. For convenience, we are divided in families. My family is the great butterfly, because we are so big and beautiful. With a span of 7.5 centimeters. We fly in Europe with about 12 sorts, and sometimes we come also in the Netherlands. Now my story. It is August. My father takes care that the eggs in my mother's belly go growing. After some days, my mother lays here my little egg on the fennel. I am one of the 100 brothers or sisters who are laid in this way. After about 8 days, I appear out of my egg and first I eat my eggshell. That's why I become so strong. After that, I eat the sappy blades of the fennel. I am always hungry. I have eaten so much that I need another skin and a little grater. When this skin is out, I eat it because there are many vitamins in it for me. As you see, I look like a bird shit, and the birds don't like that. I must go on eating, will I be so big as my brother? Thank goodness, my keeper has found fennel in your element garden. There they don't use poison. Now we are 2 weeks further and I need another skin for the second time. This one is too small. Just for a moment and I am so big as my brother. Eating and eating. Now it is September. Another skin for the last time. The end of September, I am full grown at last and I have eaten enough. I am 8 centimeters. I can let appear a stinking little orange branch out of my forehead. That is why the birds don't like me. We caterpillars have a head, a thorax and an abdomen. We have 3 pairs of foot at the thorax, and 4 pairs of foot at the stomach and a pair of following foot. Further, we have air holes for breathing at the sides. On our head, we have 6 eyes. Also a pair of antennas. And a mouth to eat, but also to weave a thread. Before I can pupate, I become empty inside. Now find a good place where I can hang. Now watch carefully how I do that. First stick my bottom so that I can hang. Then making a thread behind my back. Hank, and now my skin must out for the last time and hang in my new metamorphosis. That was work hard. You must try to do this without hands and feet. Now I hang good and can do my work inside and try to make a butterfly. I, my brother beside me, is totally eaten by a fly wasp. First he has put an egg in my brother's belly and that egg is grown and has eaten everything inside. And my sister is stuffed full with eggs by another sort of fly. So many young flies come out. One of my sisters has died, perhaps eaten something wrong. And these are a few of the risks we are exposed to. Bye! When the winter is over, we go further. Now it is May. I turn color, as you see. Almost the whole winter I have worked to change the metamorphosis. It's incredible what we can. I must be strong to break open my cocoon and climb out of it with my new four legs. Ta-ta-ta-ta! Here I come! Fit out for a moment before I go on. Look, my other brother is also climbed out. I'll make my wings strong so that they are big enough and later I can fly. Well done of me! First a little caterpillar, then a cocoon and after that a butterfly. The people are not able to do this. What do you think of my new suit? Is it beautiful? Later I can go fly without exercise. You can see my front and my back. And check if everything is all right. My roller tank, my eyes, and also the antennas with which I can smell the woman far away. Let you see the difference between the male and the female. By the male, his abdomen is thinner and sharper than by the female. By the female are already the eggs in her abdomen. The male can in the abdomen from the female to fertilize the eggs. Then the eggs can go grow. One more photos from my brothers and sisters. And what do you think? Are we famous or not in your world? They give out stamps of our family. Now I am ready. I hope you have learned something about the butterflies. please be careful for the nature so that we can fly in it. Bye-bye.